Students, how are you? Okay, so do you remember that we saw last class about habitats? Okay, we started with this new topic. Now you're going to listen to a story, talking about habitats and animals, okay? And you are going to answer some questions. For example, number one, what's the story about? So you have to write the meaning of the story in a simple sentence, okay? For example, the story is about, and you write the main character, the place, maybe, okay? Good. Number two, where do chameleons live? Okay, so you have to write chameleons live in and the place where they live. Okay, number three, mention the values shown in the video, for example, acceptance. Okay, good. So you write the values shown in the story. Okay, good. You are going to listen to the video, pay attention, and you are going to write the values shown there. Okay, you do the activity. And finally, you are going to represent the story with pictures and words or short phrases, okay, in Word. Okay? You do the activities and then you send the activities to me. Okay? Bye bye.